Now, in this question, the two polypeptide chains of human insulin are linked together by. Now, the two polypeptide chains are called the A chain and the B chain, and these chains, they are linked by disulfide linkages. So, between A and B chain, there are two disulfide linkage, and there is one intra disulfide linkage on the A chain. So, here our answer is the disulfide bridges, that is option 1. And let us move on to question number 17.